Hello students, today we are going to solve engineering mathematics question which is a previous year GATE question which was asked in 2015 from the paper of electronics and communication. Okay, so the question is displayed on your screen. So the question is, which one of the following is the general solution of the differential equation dy by dx equal to x plus y minus 1 whole squared, and you have been given the four options as y equal to 1 plus x in plus tan inverse of x plus c, b as y is equal to 1 plus x plus tan of x plus c, c is y equal to 1 minus x plus tan inverse of x plus c, and d is 1 minus x plus tan of x plus c. So the differential equation given is nothing but as dy by dx equal to now if you look at this equation, you cannot solve this by a variable separable method because the variables are not separable obviously. Why? Because if you just open the brackets also, if you can't see like this, then you can open the brackets and see it. That this will give you x square plus y square plus 2xy and some other terms also. So if you expand this term, you will get like some function like this. So that x is y is coming together, x and y terms will be coming together, so that you cannot separate the variables in this kind of question. So what you will do in this kind of question is that you can let this combination of two variables as another variable. Okay, let's take this x plus y minus 1 as some other variable z. Okay. So why will it help us? Because if you convert these two variables as some other variable, you can directly use the variable separable method to solve these kinds of questions. So let's see how to solve these kinds of questions. So first of all, we will find out the value of dy by dx in terms of dz by dx. So for that, let's differentiate this equation with respect to x. So I am differentiating this equation with respect to x. So this will give me differentiation of this equation with is equal to dz by dx. So this is nothing but first d by dx of x will nothing but 1 plus d by dx of y will be dy by dx, and d by dx of constant is equal to 0. So this is dz by dx, or you can see that dy by dx is nothing but dz by dx minus 1. Okay, so now let's substitute the values of z and dy by dx. So this equation will become dz by dx minus 1 equal to z squared. You can write this one as dz by dx equal to z square plus 1. Okay. Now you can take the z square plus 1 term here so that you can separate these variables. So you see that if there is a linear combination of some two variables which are cannot be separated, then you can assume that linear combinations of two variables as some other variable. Okay, so now the question will become a question of variable separable method. So now you can see that this question is nothing but a variable separable method question. So let's just integrate the both sides of the equation. So after integration, you will get this is a nothing but 1 by 1 plus x square formula, that is nothing but tan inverse of z, and integration of x dx will give you x and constant of integration c. Now let's substitute the value of z again, x plus y minus 1. So this will give you tan inverse of x plus y minus 1 equal to x plus c. Okay, so if you want to change it in the options, so you can do is you can take the tan inverse that side. So this equation will become x plus y minus 1 tan of x plus c, or if you rearrange this equation, you will get 1 minus x plus tan of x plus c, which is given in the option number D of your question. And this was a GATE question which was asked in 2014-15. It is a nice question from the chapter of differential equation, and this is how you do it. Thank you.